In my mind's eyes I see her sitting by the fireside in a little country cottage long ago. And she told us all the story of the days when she was young. And I miss my grandma more than you will know. Two rooms and a kitchen and a fiddle on the wall in grandma's little cottage long ago. Two rooms and a kitchen and a fiddle on the wall, an oil lamp in the window burning low. Grandma always took the time, the story she would tell, how to cut the corn and save the hay, carry water from the well. How to dug the spuds and dry the jar and made the griddle bread. When the prayers were said at night, they made that the settled bed. Two rooms and a kitchen and a fiddle on the wall in grandma's little cottage long ago. Two rooms and a kitchen and a fiddle on the wall, an oil lamp in the window burning low. She told us how the neighbors and the Kaylee would come around. The house was full of music, Grandpa took the fiddle down. They told an old ghost story, another song would be sung, how life was much better in the days when they were young. Two rooms and a kitchen and a fiddle on the wall in grandma's little cottage long ago. Two rooms and a kitchen and a fiddle on the wall, an oil lamp in the window burning low. And I think about my grandma and the love she gave to me. Since first I was a baby, she nursed me on her knee. She's gone but not forgotten, someday we'll meet again. She was more than just a grandma, she was a very special friend. There were two rooms and a kitchen and a fiddle on the wall in grandma's little cottage long ago. Two rooms and a kitchen and a fiddle on the wall, an oil lamp in the window burning low. Two rooms and a kitchen and a fiddle on the wall, an oil lamp in the window burning low.